Well, the Great Pyrenees are livestock guardians, so they guard the flocks against wolves and bears, and they're from the Pyrenees Mountains in France. Even here, like in California, they're guarding against even the coyotes because they're still coming down from the hills. And a lot of people have livestock or even little dogs, so they're getting the Pyrenees to help protect their little dogs from
really?
Coyotes. Yeah.
Well, that's a great idea, but they're also wonderful pets.
Yes, they're wonderful pets. They're big couch potatoes. They love to be in the house. Love to hang out in the rain, dig holes in the yard.
So that's a little bit of a downside because you might have muddy paw prints in the house for one thing, and a little bit of dog hair.
Yes, but the upside is you can see the upside right here. They're big lovers.
They have the greatest smile, I think, in the world.
Thank you. I think so, too.
They seem to always be smiling.
Yes.
What are they smiling about?
Because they're happy, because they're Great Pyrenees.
Because they're Great Pyrenees.